Hi, hi, good afternoon, judges. It's really good to see you again. My name is Rian Wibawa, and I'm from Starbucks Indonesia. I'm very happy to be here, because I have a chance to serve you as my customers today. This year is my second year joining a brewer's cup, and over the past this year, I've had an amazing journey in the coffee industry. I've met with farmers, roasters, and baristas from around the world. Then I start to realize that our coffee industry is growing rapidly. But then, I start to think, what will happen with our coffee industry in the future? What happens if we don't have any coffee to supply the demand in the future? But there's one answer to this question. Sustainability. With a sustainable farming, we will make sure that coffee will always be there to supply the demand in the future. So judges, on this 10 minutes, I will serve to you a beautiful coffee that results from sustainable farming. The coffee that I bring is Sudan Rumeh from Cafe Granja La Esperanza. So here, I bring a little miniature to show you how Cafe Granja La Esperanza process grow Sudan Rumeh. The farm called Las Margaritas, located at Colombia, Villa del Cauca. With the elevation of 17 to 1800 meters above sea level, this farm is really perfect to grow Arabica coffee. Rigo, the owner of Cafe Granja La Esperanza, believes that Sudan Rumeh will become a new geisha in the future. So, he decided to bring Sudan Rumeh seeds in 2012 from Costa Rica to Colombia. But judges, before he decided to plant Sudan Rumeh at Las Margaritas, he analyzed the soil and the climate there, and he found it that Las Margaritas is the perfect farm to grow Sudan Rumeh. Judges, let's talk about processing method. This coffee using a natural process, which means here Cafe Granja La Esperanza only pick the red ripe cherries from the farm, and then this coffee will be moved to the silo. And this coffee will be stay at the silo for 48 hours to develop the sweetness and the complexity of the coffee. There's no water usage in this process, so Cafe Granja La Esperanza will monitor the temperature and the humidity there. After 48 hours, this coffee will be moved to the drying bed and will be stay there for 28 days for drying process. And after 28 days, this coffee will be moved to the huller to process to become a green bean. And after become the green bean will be stay at the warehouse at the Cafe Granja La Esperanza for 2 months. This process for stabilization and reduce astringency of the coffee. Judges, besides the processing method, I also amazed by how Cafe Granja La Esperanza focus on a sustainable farming. Here in Las Margaritas, 20% of the farm is ecological reserve, which means Cafe Granja protects the nature, the animals and ecosystem. And also during this processing method, Cafe Granja reduced the water usage. Before, they used 5 liters of water to process 1 kilogram of coffee. But now, they only use 1 liter of water to process 1 kilogram of coffee. Judges, I'm so excited. I'm so happy to serve you this coffee. So here, I have prepared 17 grams of Sudan Rumeh that I will brew with 250 grams of hot. The temperature that I will use will be 10 degrees of Celsius. So I believe with this ratio, proportion, and also water temperature will bring the best flavor to my soup. For my brewing step, first, I will put 30 grams of hot water to my coffee as a blooming step. It's the important step to prepare the coffee for the next. And after 30 grams and 30 seconds, I will put the remaining, which is 70 grams of to my coffee, and then I will hold until 1 minute. And after 1 minute, I will put another 150 grams of hot water to my coffee. But here, I will divide it into 3 parts, which is, I will pour each 50 grams of hot water to my coffee, and I will hold each 10 seconds. This process develops this aroma, flavor, and body to my coffee. So judges, while I'm focusing on my brewing process, you may take a look on your keycard in you. Then you will find the information about my coffee. It's the varietal, the location of the farm, and also the processing method. So judges, you may just sit, relax, and enjoy my music. I'll be right back. So here judges, I'm using a V60 because I really love to brew my coffee using a V60 because it gives me a clean cup and high quality to my coffee. And also, I'm using the ceramic one because ceramic is really good to keep the temperature still hot, which is it will ensure the perfect extraction to my coffee. So judges, let's talking about the tasting notes of my coffee. For the aroma, you will find a blueberry, black tea, and floral. For the flavor, you will find a blueberry, raspberry, honey, and caramel. This coffee will give you a citric and malic acidity with pleasant aftertaste, long-lasting sweetness, and black tea notes. It also gives you a full and round body with a creamy mouthfeel. So judges, I really love with this coffee. I mean, Sugano may give me different taste of flavor compared to other coffee that I ever taste when I become a barista. So judges, I hope when I serve you this coffee, you will also falling in love with this coffee. And judges, I will give you some instruction how to enjoy my coffee. When you evaluate my aroma, I hope you will evaluate from the cup that I have served it to you. And then, after that, you may directly drink my coffee through the cup that I have served it to you. Please enjoy. So you just wait for the last cup. So I hope judges, later on, you will find the aroma and also the flavor that I have described it to you. Thank you. Please enjoy. So judges, from this experience, I really got inspired with Cafe Grande La Esperanza, which is they not only focus on a high quality of coffee, but they also focus on a sustainable farming. They focus on the environment, community, and social. So for me, as a barista, to serve you this cup of coffee, it's not only just a cup of coffee, it's more than about a cup of coffee. We can give a positive impact through coffee to others, like to community and social. So judges, as the last competitors today, I hope you enjoy my presentation. I hope you enjoy my coffee. I'm Rian Wibawa. Time.
Yeay, itu tadi Rian Wibawa dari Starbucks Coffee Indonesia.